fire with that just a touch.
Yeah. Yeah. Lights on. All right, so. I'm going to go ahead and throw these Gen Ace packs in here. These are only 50C, but they're 4S packs to go ahead and give it 8S with stinking adapters.
Well, at least that's what I thought. But, yeah, guy, things don't always turn out the way you hope, I guess.
As far as these body clips go, the body clips, with the craziness of how people are able to 3D print and scan and do all that craziness, I know that there's got to be a way somebody can definitely 100% design a clipless system for this. And because these already have these little things here, I'm sure somebody can redesign something. Maybe I might have to. I just don't think I'm intelligent enough. Oh, yeah. I also have these bad boys. So these just showed up today. These are Ovonic Car. They're Ovonic 9100C packs. So, do they even fit, dude? Yes, they do.
Technically, this is a clear case of jumping the gun. Jumping the gun, though, on whose part? Theirs or mine?
Yes, they do. I was almost thinking that they wouldn't. So, I got rid of the strap, the center strap, totally not needed for what I'm doing here. But I want to take this out for a run, man. So I'm not going to bore you. I'm not going to show you plugging in batteries and all that stupid stuff. So I'll be back when I think maybe there's something worth watching.
During this little intermission here, I discovered something that I'm not too thrilled with.
That actually didn't take long. These hard packs. Didn't even think about the height. So these hard packs, height of them, they're hitting this brace. Well, that seems like a stupid thing. Almost looks like, yeah, see, I was gonna say maybe I could shift it over, but it looks like yeah, dude, you ain't shifting nothing. All right, well, I got to figure this out because I want to run these packs in here. And I can't run it this way because the Y is not long enough. So I have to run it this way. All right, I'll figure it out. Even these batteries don't fit, dude. Okay. That ticks me off. Reason why I got these Ovonics was because of the way they're configured. Because they're thinner this way. Obviously, thick that way, thin that way. I didn't even think about this damn thing. What the hell batteries are people running? That's totally friggin' in the way. I was wondering, is there a possibility to space up that, but... Alright, well, came across the first friggin' issue with this truck, man. What the hell? Watch your packs, I guess, man. Alright. Well, I'll get it in there, but it ain't gonna be right. I'm sorry, man, but that ain't right, man. So, the battery packs, I mean, this is only a 5300 pack. And it's always usually recommended when you run a basher that you run hard packs. I don't agree with that, but... In this situation, man, this is a joke, dude. Look at this. This is a joke. All right. They're in there, but they're not sitting in there right. So they're both in there. It's almost as if the tray needs to be tipped. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, it needs to be angled. So I have to pull those trays out and see what's going on. Are you actually friggin' kidding me? Are you friggin' kidding me? This is crazy. All right, whatever. And do you see anything wrong with this picture, guy? I am batting 1,000 here, dude. What's wrong with this picture? Oh, I don't know. And yes, do these connect? Yeah, they do, guy. But look, they come out so easy. Like, they don't connect. Do not do XT90 to EC5 or IC5. It's just not right, man. What the hell, dude? And I mean, it's rocking these bad Larrys, so.
I almost forgot this thing. I'm not happy, dude. I'm really not happy. That just doesn't seem right. That ain't gonna work, dude. Come on. I'm just gonna guess all the way down the bottom. At this point, right? Oh, I got the wrong stupid bit again. God, dude.
When it rains, it really pours. Da, da, na, 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 na. Sometimes people really suck.
Jesus. For the love of God, guy.
Dude, I'm being crushed by stupid batteries. Or should I say battery trays, man? What are they expecting people to run some kind of hex fly battery? We're out of their minds.
So I do think this was probably down at the bottom. Looks about right.
What in the actual hell? All right, so I don't know how to. Oh, this really sucks, dude. Well, I'm gonna go like that. Hopefully that will be all right. Man. All right, so does it like intuitively go on? Nope. All right, that's on, but is that on? Yeah, it actually is. It's not all the way down, but it's located. So it looks like it does give some body flex. So maybe jacking that up one, you know what, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna be having this $900 RC. Price just keeps increasing. I'm not gonna have this thing being a piece of garbage. I just wanna get out there and just put some electricity through it. So I'm gonna go up one. Let's see if I can go up one. I think that's it right there. See if that works. That will put a little bit of tension on the body. Okay. So we went up one hole. That's what I'm saying, if that was pinned. Oh, God. All right, let's see. Hey! Here we go. They actually fit better. That might have been the way it's supposed to be. Dude, what the hell? Stinking battery packs. What the actual? I've got other words that I'm like rolling on my tongue, dude. There's other words definitely rolling on my tongue right now. And they aren't hell and stuff like that. So, where the hell's the on switch? So, ESC is over. Oh, yeah, that's right, I remember. All right, let's take this thing out. It's, God, the thing almost drives itself. See, the MTX, though, it's a driver's truck. This one is a driver's truck, but it's gonna give you pleasure, dude.